Ciężko, moi drodzy, z tej strony Lepera, to jest The Walking Dead w ramach naszej środy z byle przeżyć. Kontynuujmy naszą przygodę ciągle w epizodzie pierwszym, o ile pamiętacie. Skończyło się dosyć nerwowo, skończyło się niezłą akcją i w tym momencie przerwaliśmy. Musiałem, nagranie było już zbyt długie i kontynuujmy od razu to, co tam się dzieje. O, oh, fuck. Młody go najechał. Młody nie da rady. Jak? A tamten co? No dawaj, 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 a dobra. Daj drugiego. No szybko, gość, na co... No. Oh, fuck. Mocno pozamiatane. Ostatni posiłek przed śmiercią. No nic. Kenny mógł spokojnie pomóc. Uratowalibyśmy obydwóch. No niestety. Uratowaliśmy tylko chłopca. Get the fuck out of here! Harsher się wkurzył. Sorry! Your son is alive. You don't get to be sorry. Ja się nie dziwię, że... I thought I could help them both. Look at him. You thought wrong. And now. Kurczę, może gdy najpierw tego uratował, chłopak by przeżył. Let's go. Nie wiem, co dobrze zrobiłem. Ten Kenny to tchórz. Walałbym mu w mordę. Spokojnie mógł uratować, kiedy uciekał z tym swoim, nie wiem, synem. No, bardzo niezręczna sytuacja. Ciekawie zaczęliśmy ten odcinek, co? Zdaje się, że przenieśliśmy się do miasta. Cóż tu się będzie działo? Skończyło się paliwo, czy co? Drugs. Dragi. Nie, pewnie chodzi o aptekę.
Hey there. You friendly?
A, założę się, że to szwendasz. Oh fuck. Ale jak tu jest. No młodego już dopadli? Fuck. No, kobietka. Zachowała zimną krew, na szczęście. Trochę strzelano, oślepa, ale okej. Okay. O, zamkniemy się w sklepie. Dobrze, chłopak pomyślał, zakluczył. Zamknął kłódkę. To ich na jakiś czas powinno zatrzymać.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
Już go lubię.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
In a minute, Clem.
Musisz chwilę poczekać.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
Nie był chyba ugryziony.
We have to end this now. Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him! Hey,
what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy.
Musimy go przekonać, no bez sensu jest tu jakieś wojny prowadzić.
Everyone chill the fuck out. Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us and they will get in here and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten. That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, you get it. It's a big deal.
Właśnie, gdyby chodziło o jego córkę.
She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Nie ważne, że nam służy.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
Little boy, I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
No, you don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here too. You wanna get
by? Nie postradali, kurczę, zmysły.
You better have a plan to kill me.
Nie potrafię zachować zimnej krwi w tej sytuacji. Oj. O fuck, Clementine ma problemy. No biegnij, biegnij. Co, zemdlał? Stawaj, stawaj, gościu. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. No dawaj, 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 też radę. Uff. Było blisko. Muszę przynajmniej dosyć szybko odcisnąć ten klawisz, a mimo to było blisko. Dzięki. Uff. Usłyszałem ten strzał. A ten pierwszy się schował. Ktoś ma karabin maszynowy.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie trigger finger. That was stupid. That was.
Atak serca? Zawał.
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
So.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Co? I po tym wszystkim mam po prostu?
We could be in here a while. I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
Damn, that'd be great.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Nothing plus.
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those
pills. Dobra, w końcu jakieś, kurczę, porozumienie ustaliliśmy, jakąś współpracę. Na pewno w takiej sytuacji to jest warunek konieczny.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work though.
Here, let me have a look.
Okay. Spróbuję włączyć. Nic się nie dzieje. Z drugiej strony. Bateria. Nie ma baterii.
There are no batteries in this thing.
Kurczę.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Dobra. Także musimy znaleźć na pewno baterię. Pudło na jedzenie.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Okay, z tego nici. Tam jest łazienka. Czy tu jeszcze znajdę? Tablica korkowa.
Ciekawego,
porozmawiajmy
z Dagiem.
Nie, nie ma co ich na razie.
Not right now.
All right. Let me know if you want to.
Na razie nie ma ich co drażnić, zwłaszcza że tutaj jeszcze nie ogarnęliśmy wszystkiego. Kartki z życzeniami.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods.
O, bateria, super.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Jedna bateria czy są dwie? Fotografie. Rozejrzyjmy się. No nic mi nie lubią te zdjęcia. Wycinki z gazet.
We'll do our damnedest.
Tu też nic. Kolejne fotografie.
I don't remember them very well.
Nie, ich w ogóle nie pamiętam. Co tam, Doug? Doug, kaczka.
Haley, hey. Really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off.
Dobrze, tego nie doszło.
We, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kid.
How's she doing?
W porządku. Spoko.
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one, right?
No,
there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
No.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in.
Oczywiście nie wyglądało to najlepiej.
Well, you just don't know.
No po prostu nie wiem, no.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Co tam?
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
No, ale ty tego nie zrobiłeś.
Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice to kill John. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
Chyba sprawa. Yes.
Try to let it go.
Nie lubię za bardzo tego Kennego, ale spodobało mi się to, co powiedział. Dobra. Baton. On na pewno coś będzie chciał coś zjeść. Świetnie. Tutaj mamy biuro. Do biura to za chwilę. Jeszcze zagadajmy tutaj do Lili.
How's it doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
Już to wiemy.
I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad, it didn't help.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's...
Musimy zdobyć te lekarstwa, jaki on by nie był. Keep him relaxed.
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah?
Never mind. I'm sure he's a good guy.
He is. He just has his issues.
Trzeba jednak żyć w zgodzie w takich wypadkach ze wszystkimi. Nie ma co robić sobie spiny. Tak mi się wydaje, przynajmniej.
You guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
Well, I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you.
To prawda. Dobra.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Dobra, zajmie się kolejny baton. O, Clementine tutaj jest. Baton, jeszcze jeden. Może dam go Clementine. Na pewno jest głodna. Bankomat, no a hajsu raczej nie wypłacę. Co tam? Słychać?
Hey there.
Hi.
Dan już poszedł?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Na pewno.
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
No, mam batona.
I'll see about that. Well, sit tight.
Okay.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Zobaczmy, rzućmy jeszcze okien na ten bankomat.
It's not damaged. This place didn't get looted.
Dobra. I gdzie było to radio? O, zdaje się, że tutaj.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great.
Zobaczymy, czy uda nam się jakąś łączność zachować. Zachować, złapać. A, jeszcze jedną, tak?
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Dobra. Tutaj chyba nic więcej nie znajdę.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
Zobaczmy do tego biura. Musimy tam się udać. Clementine idzie ze mną, jak widzicie. Czy to jest dobry pomysł? Nie wiem. Ona chyba nie powinna za bardzo tutaj chodzić w miejsca, które nie są zabezpieczone. Tu jest zagrodzone drzwi, tak? Do wyjścia. Apteczka. Może tu znajdę coś dla zdjęcia. W kałuży krwi. To on? Zdaje się, że tak.
Find anything?
It's a photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are.
Kim jestem?
You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store.
Of course.
Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. I've been sticking to first names for a reason.
To mogłoby trochę namieszać, gdyby się przyznał tak szybko. Właśnie.
You've got this little girl to take care of.
Nigdy nie wiadomo, co by chcieli mi zrobić. Widzieliście, jak zareagowali na Kennego i jego syna. Dzięki.
Don't worry about it.
Dobra. Rozejrzyjmy się zatem dalej. Do tej apteczki, gdzie miałem zajrzeć.
First aid kit.
Co my tu mamy?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Niczego stąd nie potrzebuję, no.
A,
tu mogę wejść do apteki. Chociaż... O. Key?
What's that?
This is my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you would have.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
All right.
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Poza tym na prostej strasznie to Clementine. Zdaje się, że już wejdziemy.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family?
Do they, like, hate you?
Because they're dead.
Pewnie są martwi.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Spokój.
Look, my family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
I can relate.
Oh, to akurat mamy apteczkę.
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Wiem, gdzie to było. O, kamera się odwróciła. Czemu nie mogę przejść? A tu co? Telewizor?
Dad, get the remote for that thing in here someplace. Let's have a look at that finger.
Oh. Wow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something.
Dosyć mocno się zraniła.
Does it hurt when I do this?
A little, not too much.
You sure?
Yeah.
Ah, kurczę, miałem nie to opcję.
A little, not too much.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah.
What if my parents?
Dobra, było zapisywanie. Patrzę właśnie na zegarek, że już dosyć długo trwa ten odcinek, więc będziemy go kończyć. Piszcie mi w komentarzach, co myślicie o tej serii. Piszcie, czy chcecie ją częściej niż ją nadaję. No i zostawiajcie łapki w górę, ewentualnie subskrybujcie po więcej, aby nie przegapić kolejnych moich odcinków. W następnym odcinku pewnie wybierzemy się w tej apteki, to jest zaraz za drzwiami, tak mi się wydaje. No i zobaczymy, co nas dalej czeka. Do usłyszenia. Cześć!